Welcome back to race two. So this time is the reverse grid using the results of the Catalunya race. So on pole we've got Mayor Quimby in the Porsche Cayman, Pit Dog in the Scooby, Mad Marshall in the Aston, Jambo in the what the hell is that? That is a Jesus, that's McGann Trophy. Then we've got Lataclad in the Nissan GTR. Another GTR for Declarts. We've got Ice Chand in the Lambo, Peter Meister in the GTR, Poodog in the Honda. Now here comes my favourite cars. It's funny how I preached about these being great for years, and look, they are. The Shunter Lexus, Keechee Lexus, Burnt Fry Lexus, Rear Wheel Lexus, Bobby Lexus, Don Dotter Lexus, and Zuzim's in the Lexus. So, let's make a start. We'll skip forward 10 seconds, as from memory we got held at the lights for quite a while without anything actually happening. Little jump start for Jambo there, and a couple other people. I don't think we had everyone move off the grid immediately, so it's a bit of a messy start with people trying to get around everyone. We had a bit of everyone going off there. Quite a tricky start, including myself having a little spin. Don's also going off a little bit there. Quite a busy first lap. I'm not really going to say much and just take it all in, because it just seems to all be going on during lap one. Bit of everything. Oh, off goes Real Man. That seems to be the end of his race. I think Burnt Fry forgot about the start of the race and isn't there. So in the lead we've got Pit Dog, Quimby, Lataclad, Shunter, Zuzim's, Bobby, Don Dotter, Ice Chief, Kichi, Deadlocks, Jumbo, Blue Dog, Mad Marshall, Rear Wheel, and Joy. Blue Dog's trying to pull his own gap, but we have got Zuzim, who's already made his way into fourth place, and is soon going to be disappearing. So I think Don Dotter's already got ahead of me, so I think we'll also be on his way to disappearing. But yeah, look down that side, see if I can get any more of it. Nice chance tries to go around the outside. Can't remember if it gets done or not. We're still side by side going through here. I think we've just managed to hold the position back to our corner. See if we can try and keep up with Don Dotter. Zuzim's already found his way into second place, and probably just going to get past Pit Dog very soon. Quite strange. Big crowd, and I've just managed to squeeze my way past the Don Dotter there. But I'm probably going to get bumped on the straight in a minute. Very close between us three. To the leaders now. I'm just trying to make my way around the outside of that GTR, which looks well. Now I can't wait to come the second. Massive train of cars now. It is pretty much the top 10, all trying to get past Quimby. Nicely with Geordie by himself. We'll go into our leader, who seems to be already a country mile ahead. A different postcode, fastest lap already done. He looks like he's well on his way to winning the second race already. Pit dogs trying to keep the gap, but I should think in a minute Zuzim's will have teleported to another track or gone about another lap ahead of us or so. Myself and Don Dot are going side by side now. Ton is on the inside, but just a little bit further ahead, getting very close. I'm just going to hold the position. Side by side again. He manages to go around the outside. Under more pressure from Angus Chand and Pudol behind. Looks like Pudol's had a little incident there by himself, and so has the Lambo. Looks like might give Quimby a little gap to see if he can try and pull away. Suspects at the back. The most spaced out outside of the top six. It's getting very close now between this lot. I've just managed to find my way past Pit Dog. So the same top three as last time. Zuzim's another country mile ahead, but Don Dot has not gotten away just yet. But I can see him slightly pulling away already. I'm sure he'll be gone in a few laps. And Pit Dog, three of them quite close together. Coming onto the straight, I reckon the Shunter and Lexus is going to have the advantage for the GTR. Held the inside line very nicely. Corner cut from the Shunter there. Haven't gained him much of an advantage, but he's staying on the outside there. looking very close again between these two. We've got a little battle behind here with Quimby and Jambo. See if Jambo is going to make his way through on the inside, which he just does. A little tap there, but he seems to be through. Deathmark's going a bit wide there, which might give Mad Marshall a chance to catch up to him, which we'll see very soon. Burnt Fry's trying to catch up to the rest. I'm sure he'll make a few positions up on this race. Nothing unusual with Zuzims. Likewise for Don and Bobby. Battle into turn one. Trying to dive to the inside. It looks like Lataclan's going to hold the position. Shunter's going around the outside of Pit Dog in this corner. Might be able to catch up and get in on the action. A little further back now, we've got a battle to go with Rear Wheel Quimby and Jambo. I think Rear Wheel has made his way past these two, so he's probably going to start pulling away from Quimby. Seems a few people starting to make pits now. He's coming to the middle mark of the race, 13 minutes. Well, I'm just coming to 14 minutes now. Two people from this race. We've lost Peter Meister from connection issues. I don't think Geordie realised the race started and didn't want to Let's continue by the sounds of it. So that's going to leave Mad Marshall mostly by himself, sadly. So I've got yellow flags here. That is for the shunter who has dropped it on that corner. That's going to lose him a lot of time. Prevent people from overtaking that area. Further up, I'm starting to pit as well now. See, Lexus is rather battered. No contact during the first few laps. See how that plays out with the strategies. A few people are opting to stay out a little bit longer. So the current order from Zuzim's Don Dotto, Poo Dog, Bobby, Flattercloud, Pit Dog, Rear Wheel, Mr. Chad, Jambo, Shunter, Jambo. I'm going back because the pits are getting messed up. Declar's just coming out of pit, then Mad Marshall. Spaced out now. After the first round of pit stops, we've got a little battle again going here with Quimby and Jambo. Now we've got Shunter, who's a little bit higher up during the race, probably now to get past these guys and get back into the fight. I should think he's going to make his way past these two quite easily on the straight. The Lexus is probably going to overpower the two slower cars. It's past Jambo, looking to make the way past Quimby as well. Going for the double overtake. Ooh, a little tap there. Quimby trying to go around the outside, but just going to miss the breaking point. Sadly, isn't going to be able to have a chance through there. Mostly everywhere else looking pretty spaced out. Poodog still hasn't pitted though, so his tyres aren't in the greatest of conditions, but just looking at it, they're not too bad. Mine are pretty dreadful already, only having just pitted. What do you expect? Zuzim's now coming into the pit. I should think Don Dotto will follow as well. Spaced out in most places of the field. Don Dotto's in the pits, but I think he won't let me see him for some reason, but I know he has come out. Yeah, there he is. He's come out ahead of Poo Dog slightly. Not much in it between them. Myself, not too far back from Poo Dog, so I might have a chance to catch him if he's still pitting in this race. Being really going at it again to together. Just going to have the advantage there. Between these three for sixth place, Pit Dog, Moose Chain, and Keechee. Keechee a little further apart, but she'll probably be able to catch up and get in on the mix. Like Pit Dog's dropped back a little bit now. I think it's going to be a battle between these two now. I think looking elsewhere, it's pretty much the same. Poo Dog is going for the no stop this time, so I'm going to have quite trouble catching him down as he is quite far ahead. But looking at it, I've given it a decent last lap, so we'll see if I have a chance of catching him a bit later on. Back to our same battle here. pit dogs trying to catch up again and get involved in the fight. I reckon this is going to be a three-way fight for the last 5 minutes of the race, but if we look a little further back, we have the shunter that is catching up as well. I think they're going to take it all the way to the end, these two, and possibly rear wheel man getting in, but he's a little further back, to say the least, on that one. Pit dog is going for a very ballsy move, straight down the inside, little touch for both drivers, but unfortunately that one didn't work out, it looked like it really would. It's quite destined for it, he's a try around the outside, but I don't think he's be able to hang it there. Go on board with him for a bit now. Ice Jam is a bold move again around Keech, but it doesn't look like it's going to work. Pit Dog tried to go around the outside, but got a little bogged down on the AstroTurf, has lost a fair bit of time now. Let's see, elsewhere. It's looking mostly the same as usual. Zuzim's on another planet. Probably going to be anyone's game. I think Shunter's dropped down a little bit, but between Pit Dog and Ice Chad, could be anyone's game. Thank you. is it. That is the final lap, so it is going to be a drag race to the line. Is it going to be the Scooby, Lambo, or the Lexus? I think Shunter's just taking it off Pit Dog. Is he going to mug them both on the line? That would be rather amusing, but almost mean in that way. I think it is going to be a drag race between the Lambo and the Lexus is probably going to have it. He does. That is just rude. That must hurt for anyone to be mugged on the line like that. But onwards and upwards, as they say. So our finishing order is... Zoo Sims hasn't actually finished because there's a whole another lap ahead as per usual. But from that we can say Zoo Sims is going to take the win from Don Dotta, Poo Dog, Bobby, Lasclad, Shunter, Ice Chad, Pit Dog, Rear Wheel Man, Kichi. Looks like Jambo is just about to finish. There is Zoo Sims from Declarts and Mayor Quimby. So we've had Don Dotta finish, who's just ahead of Quimby on track. There he goes. And that is your final end. Hooray! I don't have to do this again for another week.